Hello everyone and welcome to the brand new Lulumeo A Million Mermaids Flip Through. I'm flipping through her brand new release as of July 2020 and this is straight off the shelves, brand new on our colouring lists, and I'm going to flip through the entire book as you go through the video. This is a similar or if not same size as half an A4, so it's the same as her other books, which is a little bit smaller than the average, a little bit bigger than a pocket size, so it's still nice and portable. It's a nice bright white paper. It's a really nice quality. I find that the paper in this takes any media really well. However, being double-sided, you have to bear in mind this is more suited to colored pencils and media that does not bleed through. As you go through, you'll see things like mermaids and little sea creatures, both made up and replicant of what's in the sea, but they've got a cute take on them. So we have things like mercats, we have dolphins, we have orcas, we have little hammerhead sharks and jellies and seals and just so many cute, adorable sea creatures. And they're all calling for you to put your colours to them and bring them to life. This is a cute book for anyone's collection, so I really recommend that you just go grab a copy today. I'll leave all of those amazing links that you need right on down below in the description. Please check it out. And just go and check out the rest of the flip through to see if it's something that you would like. There are double pages, there are single pages, there's more detailed pages and pages less so. So there's a little bit of something for everyone, and I really like it. I think this is her cutest release yet and definitely one that I will be colouring in very soon. So enjoy the rest of the flip through and I will see you on my next video. Thanks for coming. Bye.